Guy Hartman. Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
A good day. This one's for you. Yeah, just like that.
Hey!
Ah. damn it. Oh, no, 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 I'm so sorry. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. So that's the place, huh? Huh?
is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
Oh, dick.
I'm Sam!
I'm Sam.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Thank you.
day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending.